Cock-a-doodle-doo. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the Rooster's Nest. My name is the Rooster, and I am here to say, guess what? I am not freaking giving up, even though I really, really want to. There is a part of me that just wants me to just lay down and die right now. That is honestly how I feel. It's unfortunate to feel that way, but listen, I'm here still. And I bet you know what? I think that probably more than half of the world feels that way right now. This is just a testament that we can survive. We can keep going. We will keep going. We will not give up on the light and the love. This is just one drag king showing that, you know, no matter how sad and down you feel, you can still show up and you will still be accepted. I'm not really exactly sure what's going on with me. I am going through a bout of depression and some anxiety. I'm actually I have struggled with seizures, so I am on medication for that. And I was having some seizures in my sleep a few nights ago. And since then, this sort of after effect that is happening is like a weird, deja vu of when I was going through a bout of depression just after high school. That's probably one of the worst I've ever felt. I was involved with somebody who wasn't wanting to be involved with me anymore. And I was in the closet as a lesbian female. You wouldn't get it out of my mouth that I was, because I thought it was the worst thing you could be. I felt really disgusting. It's a sad story, but look at me now, drag king. So don't worry about it, guys. If you're having hard feelings, if you're having a hard time coming out, times are hard at some points, and then they get better, and then they get hard again, and then they get better again, and then they get hard again, and then they get better again. And that's just life. There's always going to be a bright side. There's always going to be something to look forward to. So, since we're here, we're going to read from the Book of Awakening. Also, what is with those comments that are showing up on my YouTube, on my videos, but then aren't there when I go to look at them? People saying cracking. What do you mean? What do you mean I'm cracking? What are you saying? I'm suspicious. All right. July 22nd. Ubuntu, I am because you are. You are because I am. This is a deep African way of being. In the winter, I met a man in South Africa. After several days together, I asked him about Ubuntu. He said, it is a deep African custom. He did not explain, but rather repeated its meaning more slowly and with deeper reverence. It means, I am because you are because I am. Ubuntu. It is something I have always believed in, that in the ignited space of our deepest suffering, in the release of our deepest fears, in the familiar peace of our deepest joys, we are each other. I felt it in the cancer rooms, in the eyes of burdened mothers sitting across from me, none of us wanting the dark things growing inside. Ubuntu. I have been finding it in every path, in every way, in Martin Buber's sense of I, thou, where only in keeping what is between us real can God appear. In the gift of Jesus, where two or more of you come together, there I am. In the one compassion of Buddha, in the numinous love that ancient stones emanate, if we are still enough to bow to them. Ubuntu. I am because you are. Even in how we live off the breath of plants, you are because I am. Even in how plants live off our exhalations. I remember years after Robert helped me survive cancer, after I helped him survive alcohol, I remember the two of us in a small park eating sandwiches with numb fingers like little damaged birds. And Robert raised his head suddenly and said, I have had cancer. And I took his hand and offered in return, and I have been an alcoholic. Ubuntu, how we need each other to be complete. Wow, guys. All right. Sit quietly in a public place until your breath and the air you are breathing feel like one. Sit quietly in a public place until your breath and the air you are breathing feel like one. Breathe steadily until your heart and the hearts of those around you feel like one. Keep breathing slowly until you feel with each breath the interconnectedness of all life. And that is our insight for today. Just a sad little drag king sitting in his life all by himself. Now I'm going to play a song. Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor falls, and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Ooh.
used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag on the marble arch, but love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 There was a time you would let me know what's real and going on below, but now you never show it to me, do ya? Remember when I moved in you, the holy dove was moving too. Now I'm gonna move to change this page. And every breath we drew was hallelujah. 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 Well, maybe there's a God above, but all I ever learned from love was how to shoot at someone who outdrew ya. It's not a cry you can hear at night, and it's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 That's the thing about life, is even when it's sad, it's beautiful. Sigh! Well, that's it for the rooster today. I'm hoping that I my mood starts to pick up, that things start to go a little bit better for this old guy. So that I can show up a little bit more vibrant and have more to say. But right now I don't have a whole lot to say, so I'm going to leave it at that. Thanks if you're watching, and, remember, you can never fail if you never give up. And what I mean by that is, like, you can take breaks, but, like, don't ever give up on your dream. You know, if you try again, you just have to start from the beginning again and again. And like, that's freaking hard. That's really, really hard. But that's not failing, right? If you don't give up. And then number two is to remember that everyone in this entire world, doesn't matter who you are, we're all someone. And we all matter. Number three, if you ever feel down, all you gotta do is say, and it helps. And I'll be with you.